The cast of A Modern Family came together for the first time after the finale was aired in 2020. Sofia Vergara, who hosted her co-stars at her residence, took to social media to share some pictures from their get-together. Ty Burrell, who played Phil Dunphy on the show, gave the party a miss, but the real family made sure to include him in the photos.
We miss you, Ty!
I love you, Dad!
Miss you!
Sharing a series of photos, Sofia said she's lucky to have worked with these people for 11 years.